matter. So what? I like water. It's better than drinking all the juices and stuff that's out there. But then again, I should be drinking juice right now because... What was it? I don't have... Like... I'm losing too much weight in general. My metabolism is increasing. Alright. You need to go. That's it. Let me report you then. Too hard. Trolling way too hard. Like, I read everything he was saying. First he made fun of me. Then he acted like, oh, I love you. And then, like, what the fuck is that supposed to mean? Like, first you made fun of me, you say, you made fun of me twice. Someone, you drink so much water, elephant. Like, you don't even know how to fucking, he doesn't even know how to, like, talk trash right. And then, like, come on, yo. First you don't know how to talk trash right. Then you say, you try to act like you try to use a metaphor because I always use metaphors. I know how to use a metaphor better than he does. Because obviously that wasn't a metaphor. That was just not making sense. Bastard. Who banned my campaign? Third person, man. Why you banning for me? Bastard. Because he wants to lose. Okay. Okay. First of all, that's talking trash. All right. Let's go.
The Summoner's Rift. Minions have spawned.
What? Yo, you guys are trolling, yo. That's it. Don't worry. I feel like I'm bugging.
An enemy has been slain.
honor is the rust on a dull blade.
Fucking asshole. I can't believe they banned my champion. Alright.
You can't take it.
Bastard.
An enemy has been slain.
An ally has been slain.
Fuck! Can you guys just stop dying? He's focusing on top.
Thank you.
Please stop dying. Fuck!
Your turret has been destroyed.
I can't let this happen. I can't lose this game. What's that, superhero?
An ally has been slain.
I don't have to go back to Switch if I don't want to. Fuck. They'll tell me what to do.
An ally has been slain.
Thank you. He actually dodged both of you guys. Now you guys are about to die by Lux.
Shut down. Killing spree.
Alright, I fucked up my ultimate by mistake. It's alright though. I gotta compete. Sell this.
An ally has been slain. Your turret has been destroyed. Get paid and get out.
He has a BF sword now. We don't have a single tower. Can we go out the towers, please?
Kings come and go, but gold stays.
My hands are so fast that I ain't even paying attention.
Destroyed.
Alright, come on, Kadeem. You can do better than this. We need time. Maybe. Fuck! Yeah, it's funny how they know exactly where I'm gonna go at. I feel like every time they play a game, they watch me. Can we fight? Why is nobody fighting? Fuck, I have to do everything. Nice! Fucking assist master. He's so aggressive.
An enemy has been destroyed.
Fucking trying hard, yo. I feel like this is the same people that I just fought. Fucking smurfing in the low elos. Kill Yasuo! Doing? Wait! Please stop dying. High elo bronze play. Fuck out of here. No, damn it. Boom. And they're pushing so damn hard. Who are they? It's the same Ash player, isn't it? People smurfing in low elos. I swear to God. They have to fight so hard. Fucking A. We need towers. And I always become the farming person, yo. He distracted us or something. Why would you leave me here? Alright, whatever. Fuck! We need towers, damn it. They're fucking crazy, yo.
Shut down. An ally has been slain.
What are we supposed to do? Come on, team, come back. No! Fuck! Yo. These people are smurfing in low elos. Destroy that shit.
has destroyed a turret.
Fuck, last attempt to win this game. Can we actually do it? I don't think we can do it now. What am I supposed to do? Just let this fucking shit kill us?
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. Shut down.
Heroes go hungry.
Fuck you. Are you asking for a Fendi? Are you saying that attack damage is better than speed?
Your inhibitor is respawning soon.
In this case, the speed is better because I'm fucking getting destroyed by all these. Fuck! Because I was fucking farming like hell. How am I supposed to farm if I just have attack damage? And they're pushing like fucking no tomorrow or some shit. And they're smurfing. Oh my god. This is why I don't play at nighttime. Alright. It's the same person. I could have sworn I avoided them when I played last time. They fucking got the same exact fucking smurfing, yo. Level 6 and everything. Who is this person? Smurfing and low elos. Yeah, it's this person. I don't know, this one got force 117. What? I had the highest amount of farm because that's all I was doing. Fucking farming forever. And why the heck did they ban my champion? He was like, oh, we're just gonna ban Miss Fortune. Because you know I was gonna use her, right? Fucking idiot. That's how you lost the game. Banning my character. Do that shit on purpose. I don't care, I'm gonna climb the Elo anyway. But, like, the fact that you keep banning my character, and I had to fight against the same people. Is this coincidence, or is just nobody else is online? Hold on, let me make sure. All right, that's Martin HD, right? No, it's different people. But how are they smurfing? Like, they must have a lot of wins. This person has a lot of wins. What is he doing in bronze? Well, this is preseason, that's why they bugging out. They must be trying out other characters. I should be doing the same shit. I'm gonna climb this Elo. I don't care what nobody say. But like, every time I climb this Elo, there's always somebody crazy that's on the fucking team. What time is it? 6? 7? By the time I get there, it'll be 8 o'clock. And maybe I should take a break. Been up all night anyway. I need to go to the store. I need to go to Chase Bank and cash this fucking check. Uh, 8:30? Really? It's not 8 o'clock, but it's 8:30. Man, I guess that's room for one more game. Yeah, I'm not toxic or anything, but like, they fucking ban my character. Who is the person who banned my character? That's how I don't choose my character. I let them ban who they want to ban first. I should really practice on other characters too. All right, who was I good with? I was okay with Riven. Riven got a B, so I wasn't really that good. I was an okay Riven. Garen got S minus, but I've been playing Garen for like forever. Or Alric. Got a C. Not bad. C plus. I need to start playing other lanes. Fucking crazy assholes at nighttime. And I could have sworn, I literally played a lot of music, came back, and it was basically still people smurfing. Yo, let me see something. The low elos look kind of crazy a little bit. Why are there so many bronze fives? Alright, these are regular bronze fives. And then you got the fucking people who are like trolling in bronze five. Oh my, I'm good. Come on. Fucking trolls. Why are there so many people in bronze five? Oh, he's finally climbing the ladder, finally. I remember I fought that guy. LOL, you're dead. And I had to fight his ass. Fucking destroying everybody. Fucking 586 wins. They were so aggressive that I don't even believe that they were bronze fives. What the fuck? They were destroying towers like it was left and right. And I was like, why are we not getting towers? They were getting every tower. Like, Yasuo, like, made sure he killed himself just to get a tower. Fucking Smurfs. Yasuo literally killed himself just to get a tower. What kind of crazy shit is that? Alright, I need to calm the fuck down. I need a break. Let me go this. I don't know, yo. How many games did I play? I played one game. Left and came back. A long time. Came back. Played another game and still died. What the hell? I was in my promos. And is it that people are getting smarter or just people are just, there's no way that Bronze, let me see something. Yeah, maybe I'll climb an elo when I come back on next time. When I start like the next season, cause yo, bronze is fucking crazy. Let me go to the bathroom. my character for no reason. An asshole. Fucking did that shit on purpose. And didn't expect me to win the match after you banned my character. I forgot which person did it. Like, I had this shit on recording. Like, I'm gonna ban this character. But it's alright. Because eventually they won't be able to ban any of my characters. Yeah, maybe I should have got more attack damage. I got a lot of speed. But, let me see something. I was trying to outdo Ash, but Ash has a crit advantage. So I don't think, I think it's something with Ash. Let me see something. What did Ash build? Oh, I see. Yeah, Ash was too ahead of me. There's nothing I could have done. She had a spreader. I had two speedy items. And she only had one speedy item. Which led me to kill her. But she had more attack damage. I know I didn't get Affinity Edge, but I had something else. I had this. Essence Reaver. So maybe instead of building this item, I could have just built more attack damage, but then that would be the same thing that she's doing. It makes no sense. Why build the same way that the other person is building? That's how you lose. Because she's ahead of you. She got 8 kills and 10 assists. Like, there's no way I was gonna catch up. But I have more farm, but like, not by that much. Who banned Miss Fortune? Third person banned Miss Fortune. Yeah, this nigga. He did that shit on purpose. But there's nothing I could have done. Even if I was misfortune, there was no way that I would have won that match. Yo. How long is it? 7:11? By the time I get there, it'll be like 8:30 probably. As long as I take my sweet time. I'm hoping. I may have to wait outside. It'll be like 8:00. It'll only take me like an hour to get there. Holy shit. High elo players in bronze. What the fuck is going on? Don't you think that game was kind of high elo? This reminds me of people just going to bronze and just thinking that they're G, and then they take down all the towers and like so fast, and they be like, yeah, I'm bronze. Lying assholes. And not bronze. I feel like they're better than silver players too, sometimes. They'd probably be like silver 5 and be like, yo, let's go to bronze. I've seen a lot of people do it already. Fuck, it's Sunday morning. Holy shit. What the heck am I doing out right now? Alright, wait, I mean, I build differently, but I don't think I did enough damage. I could have done more damage. I could have done. I think it was right at the beginning to get speed. I think I went too much speed. That was the only way I was actually gonna fight back against all those fucking minions. It's freaking ridiculous. Nobody was really going after the fucking towers. Look, do we even take any towers? They were bugging so hard. And then they like deflated the whole team to stop them from getting towers. Who is this Yasuo? This Yasuo was on my team. Wait, Chadwick, 1, 2, 3, 6, okay. Okay, so, yeah, I guess it was another person. But he's trolling in bronze. Like, he went the fuck in on the tower just to, he killed himself just to take a tower. What the fuck was that? That was some high elo play. Well, I am playing at nighttime. No one's really up at nighttime, so maybe it's because I'm playing at this time of night. Well, it's morning now, but damn. See, Yasuo didn't even care. He got 10 deaths, but he still went the fuck in on the towers. Look at that shit. We got no dragons or nothing. This person banned my character. He's not even paying attention to the game. Because if my character was there, maybe I wouldn't be so farming so much and I can actually do something. Like, every 2 seconds, I had to go back. Farm, 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 farm. Like, if I was taking down towers, I wouldn't have to be farming so hard. And then they let Ashe just take all the towers. Like, why? Fucking. That's a level 7 Ashe right there. I know it. Yeah, this is ridiculous. This person's smurfing. Level 7 Teemo. Level 7 Sona. Level 7 Mungo. Dr. Mungo. I think he really wanted to face me or something. Bugging the fuck out. Yeah, come on. 3 ranked games killed. Who the fuck is this person? And it's an Ashe main. Oh, okay. I'm glad that he's only level 6 Ashe, but really? Bugging the fuck out. I really should play normals too. Holy shit. Right, fuck it. Let me go to the store. Yeah, by the time I get there, it should be around time. Plus, I gotta get ready anyway. This game makes you really think. And there's a lot of people playing this game. If I wasn't playing so solo, I don't know. And I played with a lot of plat players, and they lost to bronze. Don't you realize that that's crazy? They'd be like, don't worry, I got this. We're gonna get into bronze, and then you fucking die. Like, what kind of bullshit is that? Being too cocky. Maybe Bronze Elo is really that bad. Well, rank is ranked. Yeah, put your whole all in. But damn, this game is ridiculous. Wait, I have no. I don't have Flora. I just bought Gaudio, so. I might be able to tank a lot when I'm support with Gladio. I have Kama? Why didn't I use her? I don't like this Kama. She has less crowd control. She barely does damage. What kind of character is this person? Weird. How do you even use Kama? What the fuck? Well, I'm gonna have to learn how to use every character, so. I should start. I played with Tristana for like once. I got an A+. How was that even possible? I have an A+ with Tristana. Oh, yeah, that was last season. Wait, I have this character? What the fuck? Yeah, 1v1 is actually pretty hard though. Maybe I should learn a different role. I mean, who doesn't actually? Champions should always play like all roles. I'm just like bugging out in ADT. There's nothing I can do. Like, they picked both of my best characters. Like, what? What the fuck is that? So, they banned my character. Then they choose Ash. And before they choose Xayah. So what the fuck was I supposed to use, Tristana? And they ban, and I had Tristana, right? I have Tristana, but like, I don't know how to use her yet. Anyway, I'm gonna come back. I just need to go to check catching place. And I don't think I'm gonna be tired after that, so I'll just come back on. Maybe I gotta eat something. Holy shit. Shit is crazy, yo. Baker must really be like some fucking god. He must be smart as shit. Alright. Alright, let me go now.